when I deal with Adam and Eve, I'm quick to say, hey, this is one of those odd stories. This is that story you heard growing up about two naked people running around in a garden. And who can believe that? And there are many creation myths.